In Romans 10, 11 to 15, we read, as Scripture says, anyone who believes in him will never be put to shame. For there is no difference between Jew and Gentile. The same Lord is Lord of all and richly blesses all who call on him. For everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. How then can they call on the one they have not believed in? And how can they believe in the one of whom they have not heard? And how can they hear without someone preaching to them? And how can anyone preach unless they are sent? As it is written, how beautiful are the feet of those who bring good news. Being in a right standing with God is not something that we attain by our own work or status. It is available to us as a result of God's work. It comes to us by faith in Jesus Christ. Believing in Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior is the path that must be followed. The invitation for all people is to have faith in Jesus, the Messiah, to trust that in Jesus, the forgiveness of sins and deliverance from the dominion of sin is available here and now. To trust that Jesus has the power to transform and sustain lives for holy living, regardless of the circumstances of life which one may encounter along the journey. The same path for all, to believe in the Messiah. Those who are saved live a life of sustained trust in God, obedience to the Lord, and are committed to God's redemptive mission in the world. All believers are sent near and far to confess Jesus the Messiah.